clock in the window had a quarter to 11. I was watching all the people passing by me, going places. Just the loneliest guy in the crowd, looking for a friendly smile, but all that I could see were faces. And then, just like the taste of milk and honey, I found the stranger I've been looking for.